Hi, I'm at the Patong Beach here. I'm getting my pedicure done because every week, every 2 weeks, I gotta finish my pedicure or I get the ingrown nail. So this is my friend Lam Yai. He's really good. She can do pedicure, massage, she's all. She's everywhere on the beach here. She go to Patong Beach, you see her. So we just do the pedicure right now. And this is the Patong Beach right here. We got people from around the world right here enjoying the afternoon, Wednesday afternoon. Over there you see is Patong Beach, and then Chai Chang Beach, and then Paradise Beach, and Freedom Beach, and Marlin Beach on the other side. And then this side is the Kalim Beach, and then Kamala Beach on the other side. And then around here you see tourists around the world. So. All around the world. I'm just relaxing here. Just got here, so this lady looking for me already. You know, she don't have to find you. So we just chill out for about an hour here, get the pedicure done. It's hard to recognize people do the nail or pedicure that you really like. So she's one of those.
Thank you.
Yeah, she's really good, so you gotta try her when you come here by Patong Beach. She do pedicure, massage, everything here. And she do it for pedicure for 250 baht, massage for 300 baht. The same as the other one, but she do better pedicure than the other people do. So we just enjoy the beach, so relax on the beach. A lot of people still. Later about now it's only 6 p.m. About 5 or 6. Bungkap. Many people coming. So. Enjoy the massage and the people and the beautiful islands here and people around. So beautiful here. Put my drinks right there. Watermelon, cola, and water. Enjoy the lady do massage. I already did my foot massage earlier there, so I do again later. So now 4 p.m. Another hour. We got like thousands of people here. Now it's low tide, so good time to go swimming also. Well, the jet ski going on, we got the boat rental and long tail boats over there.